What's good, YouTube? It's your boy ToyDualer here, today coming at you with a review of the new Nightwalker revamp. So today, the long-awaited Nightwalker revamp finally came out in Global Maplestory, and I got a chance to play it. So I started training my Nightwalker at level 25, and from level 25 to level 100, it only took me around 2 hours, which is pretty insane, considering I came into Nightwalkers thinking that they were gonna have terrible mobbing, and they were gonna be super slow at training, but I found out that was completely false. So I'm gonna give you guys my honest opinion on the revamped Nightwalker class while I show you some 4th job gameplay and some of the 4th job skills. So overall, I think Nightwalkers are a really fun and very simple class. Nightwalker skills are very simple. They start off first job with the skill Lucky 7, which allows them to throw 2 stars, and each job they basically get an add-on like triple throw and quadruple throw, leading up to quintruple throw, where they're able to throw 5 stars at the same time. Nightwalkers don't get an official mobbing skill until 3rd job, however you can use the beginner skill Elemental Slash, and that's a mobbing skill, so just use that if you really want a mobbing skill on your Nightwalker for 1st and 2nd job. Nightwalkers are a very mobile class, they're gonna be all over the map because they have a skill that shoots them straight up in the air, along with double flash jump, and a skill that shoots you backwards, kinda like a reverse flash jump, and I haven't really found the use for that skill yet, but it seems kinda cool. So they have loads of mobility, more than almost any other class. Now once again, going back to Nightwalker's mobbing, once you get your mobbing skill in 3rd job, you're gonna realize it's not that great. It only hits once, twice with Shadow Partner, and it's not really that fast at all, but at least it has decent range. So Nightwalkers aren't the best mobbers, they're probably one of the worst mobbers in the game. However, it's not terrible, it's definitely manageable, and you could definitely use it to train well. But where Nightwalkers really shine is their 1v1 bossing potential. Quintuple Star combined with Shadow Bats is amazing. So for those of you that don't really understand the Shadow Bats thing, Nightwalkers, once they attack 3 times, they get a little Shadow Bat following them around. And then after you get your little bat, there's a chance of whenever you use an attack for the bat to go and attack an enemy. So it's sort of like a final attack from like a bowman job or something. So Shadow Bats, combined with Shadow Partner, combined with Quintuple Throw, is so much damage, and I just can't comprehend it all, but it's a lot of damage, and it makes this class amazing for 1v1 bossing. Now, if that wasn't enough for you, Nightwalkers also get this awesome skill in 4th job called Dark Omen, which basically uses the theme of Shadow Bats to make a little area on the ground where wherever a monster steps in there, it'll take damage, and you can use that along with your other damaging skills, and it also ignores damage reflection. So while other classes just sit there helplessly when a monster uses damage reflect, Nightwalkers still have an option to do damage. And when you combine this with all the other awesome Nightwalker skills and the hyper skills, which I didn't even get to try yet, but I heard they get a triple Shadow Partner, so you know that's gonna be awesome. When you combine that with all that stuff, you have like the ultimate 1v1 bossing class. So if you like simple, flashy classes with great mobility and not so great mobbing, but amazing bossing potential, then Nightwalker is definitely the class for you. So, I'd love to know what you guys all think about Nightwalker. Do you like it? Do you hate it? Let me know in the comment section below. Thank you all for watching the video, and remember to like, comment, and subscribe for more awesome Maplestory videos like this. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and see you guys next time. Have a nice day.